Seattle. Yeah. I fucking miss you. Ladies and gentlemen, make no mistake. Welcome to the fucking Foo Fighters Stadium Rock Show in Seattle tonight. Stadium box show. I came here maybe like 4 years ago. I came up here to see Paul McCartney play at this place. 3 or 4 years ago, something like that. And I was like, I want to fucking play that place right there. That's what I want. So tonight, I'm glad you're all here to see my fucking dream come true. Seen the Foo Fighters before, be honest, some of y'all seen them. How many people never seen the Foo Fighters? Be honest, some of them. Okay. Well, I'm glad you waited 24 fucking years. Because, we used to have 12 songs, and now we just play until they fucking kick us off stage. That's just how we do it. For those of the people who've seen the Foo Fighters before, you know I like it when you fucking sing along with me. That's what I like. I like that shit. For those of you that have never seen us play before, we're gonna play a lot of old shit tonight because you got gold fucking teeth, don't you? This motherfucker's got grills in the front row. Guess what I got about 3 weeks ago? My first gold tooth, my mama. But seriously, folks. Because this is where the Foo Fighters started, I figured tonight, not that much of old shit. Right now I'm gonna play a song that I wrote in my basement when I used to live up in fucking Richmond Beach up there, just about the thing. I had a laundry room. I had a little laundry room. I had the best fucking drum sound in the world. So I used to put drums in there and write songs. And I wrote this one in my fucking laundry room. And if you old school, you're gonna know. You can sing with me. Picture me in my underwear fucking recording this shit in my laundry room. It's called My Hero. You wanna sing that shit again? To an army now, talk it down. Take those pictures down, shake it out. Truth or consequence, say it aloud. Use that evidence, racing around. Sing with me. Say it aloud. Use that fucking tears. Race you around. Sing it out, ready? Fucking sound like that in my laundry room. And I never thought this many fucking people would be singing it with me. But you wanna sing it loud? You wanna sing this shit loud? I think we should do it now. Let's do it now, man. We'll be right back.